Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Toothless's Journey. Yay! So anyways, time for another episode. We'll wait until it gets dark. Looks like it's getting dark soon. We'll wait for things to load up. But I am ready to play. So anyways guys, I hope you guys liked my last video. I had a lot of good times. It was a lot of fun getting some iron and everything. Ooh, my sword is... I think I made a... Did I make another sword? I didn't make another sword. Nope, I need to make another sword. Do that. Do you think I should make a compass? I think it's redstone, right? Let's make a compass. Oops. I think I just need one. I think... This video is, you know me. I'm a noob. Let's make a sword first. That one's almost done. I think it's this. Yep, there we go! Got a compass. Now we should always know where we're at. Yay, it works! It works! It works! Good. Oops. Okay, it's getting dark. So anyways, guys, today I so much want to go back down and go back into the cave, do some more, you know, exploring down there. I know there's diamonds down there. There has to be diamonds down there. But what I need to do is I need to get food. Majorly need food. So I'm going to go exploring. I mean, look at all this stuff. Look at that. Look at that. Lava coming down over there. Just beautiful area. Look at it. I mean, all over. But anyways, I don't know if it's nighttime or not. It doesn't look like it's nighttime. Can I fall asleep? You only sleep at night. Well, yeah. Okay. While we're waiting for that, let's see here. Let's make some doors real quick. I think we got plenty of wood in here. No, I don't have any wood. I'm going around in circles. Come on. I think I got some wood in here for that. Yep. Okay. Let's go over here. Let's see here. We need that. And four pressure plates. There we go. Get that in there. Let's see here. Because we don't want just to have an open. It does look kind of nice, though. I should actually do iron. Iron. Not that. Let's put that over there. Iron doors. One on this side. There we go. Now we can put that back over there. Not that. And there we go. We got our doors for the inside. Okay. Good, good, good. Anyways, I was wondering if I should, like, update my Minecraft to the 1.8. It just came out with a new Minecraft, a new boss and everything. So I'm kind of interested in seeing how that goes. They have, like, new underwater fortresses and stuff like that. So it should be nice. I could do a lot of housework. Clean all this stuff up, make all this look nice. But that might be for a later episode. Wait for it to be night. Should I just go out? I don't really want to go out right now. I want to sleep. Start the day off good. We're going to bring that just in case. Let's put that over there for backup. I hope we don't need our apples. I'm saving that for gold. Can we sleep yet? Still not time for sleep. Can I sleep? I don't think I slept before. It looks like it's going to get dark soon. But anyways, came up with a good idea for my my backyard. So let's go take a look at that real quick. So anyways, I was thinking, okay, we have our swimming pool, which we're going to make that look really nice. But I think I'm about doing all my farming, my cow farming, my pig farming, my chickens, get some dogs and cats to watch over it, do all my, like my hay, or yes, hay, wheat, carrots, potatoes, you know, all that stuff. Just make a huge, like, farm right in here. So there's all this plot of land right here. We can actually have two pools, one there and one there, just for all the people who want to be in the castle. Build our second castle there or something like that for the peasants over there. So, don't want to die already. So anyways, that's what I was thinking. I'm hoping that would be a good idea. Gotta be careful. So anyways, I'm wondering where to go. Let's go over here real quick. Is there a way to... Ooh, I gotta be careful with that. I gotta put another cobblestone right there and I'll go back. It's my beautiful castle. Beautiful castle! So I'm wondering... I wouldn't mind going over there just to see the lava, but... I think that's where... I think I saw the first video. That was where we were coming from, way over there. So... There's some monster trees. There's a jungle over there. So maybe... Let's see here. Okay. Let's block that off, so I don't want zombies to come in there. No. Make some extra light. What happened? What? Huh. Sorry, guys. Back to the game. Pressed the wrong button. I don't know how in the world I pressed that button. I'm not sure why it went back like that. I'm so sorry. Come on. There we go. Okay. Whoops. I don't have to jump. Just to feel safe. I don't feel safe yet. Okay. I'm hoping we can go... Go to sleep here. It's definitely getting darker. Sun's going down. Yay, we can go to bed. Good. Now we can just wake up, go over and start our day. And is it... Gosh, my button's just... And it stopped raining and snowing. Oh, look. No new snow on the ground. Okay. Let's see here. I think this is where we spawned over here. We kind of ventured out over there a little bit last time. When I got lost, remember, and the witch and all that fun stuff. So, I'm thinking we can either go along the mountains right here, or we can go that way along the mountains in the back way. This looks like a little bit easier terrain. So I think we're going to go, I think we should do that way. Oh, I need to eat. Yeah, I'm really bad on food. You know what? On second thought, I know there's... No, we're going to go this way. I'm hoping. Let's see here. I got to... Oop, do that. Hopefully we can find some piggies and cows and all that stuff. I definitely start herding them. Oh, that's sheep. I was like, what is that? Let's go over here. Now we have the compass, guys. I feel more comfortable not knowing where I need to go home. Okay. Hopefully we can find some piggies. There's some. Okay. What's going on? What? Come here, piggy! Boink. Oh, a lot of piggies. Good. Get that, all that. Oh, come on. I don't want to do that. Alright, he wants to hide over there. I hear a spider already. Where's the spider at? We go right, go run. Come on, let's go. Oh, God. Come on, piggy. It won't hurt, I promise you. How many do we have now? 10. Well, that's good. That's a good start. Oh, more piggies. Good, this guy, this is what I wanted to see right off the bat. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Piggy, what are you doing? Oink, oink. It almost killed that piggy. Can I? Okay. There we go. Wow. Oh, okay, I remember that. I remember this from when we spawned. because I remember us doing our first swim over there. So on the other side of this, somewhere over there, is where we started. But look at that. That is way down there. Okay. Not going down that way, obviously. But it looks like we can go around right here. Which is a good thing. Let's take a look. Wow. Okay. Let's keep along the shoreline. Yeah, I'm another pig over here. A couple more piggies. Whee! There was a pig over here. I don't know what happened to him, but okay. Oh my, they're all stuck in the tree over there. Oh, we need to get some more of the, I forget what it's called. Let's go get that real quick. But I think we need that for books, if I remember correctly. I'm a total noob, guys. I watch it on YouTube because a lot of my other guys like to watch it on, or play it on YouTube. So for my YouTube channel, I want to do the same thing. I watch it, I think it's a load of fun. I'm just not very good at computer games. I mean, on the PC. Alright, we're going to keep along the shoreline here. Man, these mountains are just awesome. Wow. So again, guys, please let me know what you guys are thinking. Oh, you know what we do need to do? I want to put some glass in. So let's hurry up and get some... sand so we can make some glass for the castle. This shouldn't take long at all. Get some of this, get some of that. Definitely want to get enough. So I don't have to, I mean, it's not too far. It's a pretty good distance. Let's see, how much do we have? Okay, we have over 64, so that's good enough. Get that one. Man, there's like not even islands over there. Do we dare? Look at, I mean, just look at that. That would have been awesome right there. That one right there would have been awesome to put up. That might be our, like, our another castle that we need to do, like, in the way future. But obviously, I'm not in the mood to build a whole cow this year. Get 19 pork chops. Let's go. Somehow I zoomed in, I think. I'm not sure how I did that, but... What happened? Why can't I go anywhere? That's weird. I was just, like, stuck there. I don't know what happened. I think I zoomed in. I'm not sure how I zoomed in. Maybe not. Do we want to get coal? Probably shouldn't do that yet. Just get a little bit. Just in case. Okay, we're good. Squid! Squid! Okay, come on, come on, come on, faster! Okay. Man, this is gonna be fun going up this mountain like this. I'm hoping we find something cool on the other side. Oh, that, again, not the smartest thing to do. Broke that with my... axe rather than, okay, we gotta make sure we have a... Okay. Good. We have a little walkway right here. There you go. Yeah, we could take a dive. Ooh, that's nice. Waterfall. Looks like we might be able to get up in there. Let's try it out. So I hope you guys are having fun here watching this. This is kind of cool. I mean, it's again like doing a cave, you know? We're out exploring, seeing what we can find, and we're pretty much almost went to a dead end. I don't think I have enough pickaxe, too, so this might be Oh, I should grab some more wood. I shouldn't grab more. Oh, well, there's always later. Oops, what happened? I don't want to do that. Okay. Nope, stay on there. There we go. Let's see what's over here. Come on, keep going, keep going. Oh my goodness. Man. See, now that would have been pretty cool to put a house on. Oh, we got some chickens. Let's get some chickens. We got ore everywhere. There you go. Come on. Don't run for me. Did I get the chicken? What happened? There you go. Chicken is a good source of food. Feathers. Hmm. And guys, we need to go. We have to start thinking about getting the enchantment table. Because I'm at 28 right now. I'd be wasting a lot of experience points if I don't do it soon. I'm going to go way up here. Can you see anything? Just a lot of land to me. I don't see anything. I don't really see anything out that way and see here. See a lot of chickens. Let's go out this way. See what we can find. There's a waterfall. I just want to check it out. Just make sure we, you know, mark some landmarks here to see what. Okay, nothing there. There's nothing special. Let's go out venture this way, I think. I didn't see anything out that far, so let me just get some wood too, just in case we need to get sticks and stuff. We got plenty of torches, but we now need wood at home. Just get a little bit of wood. Food. Egg. This is going to be good for us hatching eggs. Okay. Alright, we're going to head out this way. Wait a minute. We just went around in a full circle. Our house is right there. Really? We went all the way around this far? Oh my goodness. And the sun's going down. Yay, us. We got some food. Come on. So I might as well go home and sleep real quick. What I need to do is make a walkway up to my... we got a lot of chickens here. Make a walkway up to the back way. Have a back door to this. Into our castle room. Oh, come on. Alrighty. Man, we just went into this real quick round the block. Okay. No. Before we sleep, how much stuff we have? Oh, we have plenty. Okay, let's cook that. Okay, do we have plenty in there? Yes. Let's cook our pork chops. So that should be enough food to last us for a little bit here. I think what we're going to do, guys, we're going to go explore back down there. See if we can find some diamonds. Okay, is there anything else I need to get before we go? Probably need to get a pickaxe just in case. There's really going to be some mining. I didn't find any cows, so I should have made a cup. Okay, we don't need this. We got plenty of feathers. We got 13 of the sugar canes. That's gonna help us. We do have a few leather, but we need more. Oh, we got the sand, so we need to start smelting that. Oh, we do that real quick. Let's see here. We got two different woods. Put that in there. Two different kinds of wood, that's okay. Wood's wood. Let's Put that in there. Put that in there. We don't need dirt. Cobblestone, no. You can put that in there. Oh, sand and stuff. How's this stuff doing? We got, okay. That's done. Let's put that in there. Probably just take the pork chops for now. We got 2 eggs. And got some more coal. Okay, we have the coal. I think we're good, guys. I think we can start sleeping now. So we can spend like 20 minutes down there. Okay, let's go to bed. And then we're going to go spend some time down in the, in our basement. Okay. Is this still going? It only gave us one, really. And that's 3. Okay, we're good. We need to go make an iron pickaxe real quick. We might not need it, but just in case we do find diamonds or anything like that, I'm going to try to get the obsidian because I think that's, I can get it with the iron pickaxe. I didn't look it up. I'm sorry, guys. I should look it up. And this. Nope. So keep that there. Okay, guys. Let's go. We're good to go. So we're going to do a little bit of everything. We got food. We're not ventured out just a tad, but we just end up coming back to home. And then now we're going to go down. So we'll do this for like 15, 20 minutes, see if we can find anything. Maybe go to a different area. I'm definitely going to get these stairs finished. All right, nothing around? Nothing around. We should get some mushrooms, actually. I'm not sure if we did or not. I think they're mushrooms, right? Yep. Get some stew. Another way. Stop it. Okay. Some core up there. I keep on pressing the wrong button. I didn't show you guys in the video. I went this way, but this went up. So I was like, okay, no, this is not a place I want to go to because it's going up, not down. I think it dead ends. Or goes with, okay. But again, it's going the wrong direction. I want to go down. But I did look at my last video, and we went over here, and we went down there, but we never went back over here. There's a lot of iron and stuff over here. I think there was a way out, so you definitely have to be careful, everybody. And now I got a lot of torches. Oh yeah, there's a jumping guy. So let's get this iron over here, just in case. It's the only one? Yep. Okay, I don't want to go down that way. Let's go this way. Yeah, this is going to be a little bit more fun. Okay, we're going to venture out down here. What's this one like? Making sure I have a good walkway. Let's see. That one looks like, where are we at? We're at 36. That one looks like it goes down farther. Okay. Let's. Oh. Ooh, he has a chain of bull. Give me the bow. Give me the bow. Aw. Okay. Put that there. Oh, creeper. It did hit me? I'm surprised it hit me. I thought I was way far ahead. Oh, another one. You. Oh my goodness! God, they're just like spot. I'm not even. Zombie. Oh my goodness. How you doing? Thank you, sir. Okay, I think we're okay now. I think we've got everybody. It's light under there. I'm not sure where this goes. Well, let's see. Let's find out. We'll start digging in here. Let's go. I'm not really gonna care about the redstone. I know that's not really. Yeah, that's not a good way to go. Let's go over here. Okay. Gotta be careful. Ooh, there's some gold. Finally, we got some gold. Put that right there. See if I can get this without Oh, good. Good, good. Oh, make sure nobody's following us down here. Okay, we're good. Well, we found gold. That's a good thing. I haven't had gold yet. I hear something right next door. I hear a spider. Okay, where is this? Okay, we gotta find some ore. What, oh, that's nothing, too. What, we're on 11, so that's good. It's a good sign that this could be... There's diamonds! Yes! Yes! Woo! Diamond dance. Yeah! We found diamonds, guys! We found diamonds already! Sixth episode! Sixth episode! Woohoo! First time playing, and I get diamonds on my sixth episode. Yeah, buddy! And that's another thing, guys. You guys come up with your own diamond dance. We gotta come up with diamond dances. Our own Minecraft. I was thinking about doing a Minecraft like dance video and stuff like that. Which would be cool. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh! There's six? At least six. Seven? Eight? Oh my goodness, guys. Eight diamonds. On our first one. That's all I can see right now. Oh, yeah, buddy. I'll see you more. Yes, guys. Yes, I gotta see that. Oops, what am I doing? Eight diamonds. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. And I'm at 29 on my experience. Oh, yes. Woo. Where they all sing, shine bright like a diamond. It gets kind of annoying, guys, now, really honestly. Gotta come up with a new diamond song. But diamonds are forever. That's it, guys. We're at level 30, so I definitely need to find a way to get enchantments. I didn't... Oh, I should have brought a cup. It's probably something we should do, is do a diamond pickaxe first. So we can enchant it, and if we ever find diamonds again, we can, hopefully multiply, get the, what do you call it, is it the fortune, I think it is? Alright, we're getting close to the, end of my pickaxe here. We're getting emeralds, we're getting redstone, so you never know, we might find some more diamonds. Eight diamonds, guys, on our first one. Wow. That's just freaking awesome. I hope you guys hit the like button already just for me, just for that. I mean, I cannot ask for a better video right now for myself to get diamonds that early. I'm so excited. I'm glad I was recording. I'm glad I'm recording. That's the main thing. Okay, there has to be diamonds around here. I mean, usually when there's a lot of stuff like this around, diamonds are close. So, can you guys see? I'm not sure if you guys can. I can see, but I'm not sure if you guys can. So, insert. So we're going to do this for like another 5 minutes. And we're going to go back home, celebrate. You know, I did the wrong dance. You know the dance I should have done? Was a Carlton dance. Yep. From Will Smith. Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. So unusual to be loved by you. Okay, I'm done going this way. Let's mark this. Like that. Okay. But I went off. I did a 360 turnaround. You see that? If I go up here, this is 12, right? No, this is 11. It was on 10. So it was on 10. So I need to go down one. And I'll go over this way a little bit. Let's get this. I might as well get all the experience I can get. Maybe I can enchant two things. So basically, I'm gonna be okay with my armor being iron right now. Since I have diamonds, I probably should get a pickaxe and a sword. So let me guys know what you guys think. What do you guys think I should enchant or not enchant, but make first? I'll try to wait until next. I'm gonna wait till next episode. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wait till next episode, unless I find more diamonds. So I'm thinking pickaxe first and a sword. I want the pickaxe just in case I need it for obsidian. We can make a golden apple here soon. Yeah, oh yeah, there we go. Yeah, we can. Good, good. Make sure I get all that. Come on, diamonds. Find some more diamonds. I don't care if we waste this, oops. Pickaxe all on just finding new diamond. Come on. Make it an awesome episode. Cannot believe we found diamonds! It's a good day. It's a good day. It's so beautiful! Come on. Do I need to start venturing out somewhere else? I'm surprised I haven't hit any things. Yeah, we should have hit something by now. You would think. Pickaxe is halfway done. Okay. Well, we mined far. Let's go back over here a little bit. Oh, there's some more iron on the ground. I didn't see that. There's a lot of iron on the ground floor. There we go. Fill this back in. What? There we go. Let's go right here. We'll do this for a little bit longer, and then that's it. I mean, we got food. We got diamonds. Cannot believe it. We got diamonds, guys. We got diamonds. We're getting close. Dude, having so much stuff is gonna be awesome. My pickaxe is about ready to go. We got some ore. So maybe that's a sign that we're getting close to something else. Come on, leave some more diamonds. There's some more iron. So that's, see, that's a sign again. I think it's a sign, because usually when I watch guys, usually there's a lot of stuff, like a lot of materials right in that area where you find diamonds, because they just all want to, whoops, wasted my pickaxe on that stuff. Come on, come on, come on. Now there's lap, no, that's redstone. But I'm not going to pick it yet. I don't want to dig it up yet. And my pickaxe is about ready to go. There he goes. Son of a gun. I want to keep on going! I want to keep on going. I don't have any kind of axe on me, do I? Well, I love cobblestone, got gold. I got 25 iron. Nothing pickaxe. Darn it! Darn it! Well, guys, I'm gonna head back home. That's gonna be my episode, and I'm gonna get my sword out. I don't wanna get killed already. So we gotta remember to come back this way. Yes! Am I going the right way? I think I am. Is this the right way? I made tunnels out in the middle of nowhere. Okay, yeah, watch. So I'm not sure where that. Why am I lit it up? Dude, I don't even know where I went. That might be it right there. Or did I come up there? I can't remember, guys. I'm a noob. Can I get up there? Yep. Let's see here. There you go. I don't know if I... Okay, this is, I think this is where we... Of course. Well, I could use my new compass. I'm not sure that's gonna... Nope. Nope. So I took a wrong turn somewhere. Let's go back over here. What does this say? Okay, it says go to the left over here. So... Is this way? Oh! That's where I need to be. How did I get way over here? Because that's where I almost died last time. Okay. I'm not sure how I got over here. Whoa! Why did it go dark all of a sudden? Huh? Was this a place I came? Okay, that's where I came from. I couldn't make a bridge over. I don't know how I got over here in the first place. I know it wasn't this way. Was it down here? Maybe it was down here. No, this goes to the back to the other place. Oh, no, it was up here. Right? Ooh. I don't know, guys. I am so lost, it's not even funny. Let's see if we can get over here. Oh. Yep, come on. I'm ready this time. There you go. More iron down there. Let's make sure this stuff is lit. I don't want... We can make a bridge over that. Okay. Wasn't this way. See, look, guys, I'm lost. Where, a zombie? Gosh, this place is freaking huge! Oh, crap! I wasn't expecting that. Get back. What am I doing? Okay, this is going to take even longer for me to get back. I should just, like, end the episode down here and just, like, call it good. But I am wanting to go home. So... That's going to be dangerous. I'm going to say, can I reach that? I don't think I can. No! 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 Oh my god! No! Oh my god! Oh my god! Not only did I lose my diamonds, I lose my experience points, all my armor, everything. Oh my goodness. I'm about ready to cry. I'm just kidding, guys. Come on now. Oh my goodness, guys. Oh my goodness. Lost all my food. I can't go get it. It's in lava. I can't go get it. I lost my gold. All my food. Oh my Are you serious? Really? Stop doing that. Well, guys, what can I say? What can you say, Sneepy? Absolutely nothing. All right, guys, what an episode. I guess you could say diamonds aren't forever. You know what I'm saying? Who came up with that saying? Diamonds are forever. Bull crap. Obviously, they didn't play Minecraft. Okay, you play Minecraft, diamonds are not forever. Okay? That's all I gotta say. You know, I'm sure they didn't think about lava when they were thinking about diamonds are forever. I'm sure I can't swim in lava and get diamonds. Oh my goodness. I hear something. I'm not sure where they're at. Oh, it's just a spider. Oh my goodness, lost everything! Alright, guys. That's the episode. I am putting myself in the corner because that was trouble. I did a bad thing. And I lost everything. I could not even imagine what I lost in there. 8 diamonds. 8 diamonds. But anyways, guys. Always a dramatic episode. Again, from your one and only Toothless. If you guys enjoyed that video, please give it a thumbs up. I hope you guys had a great time, and have a great day and great gaming, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.